Exciting news. We've had this birdhouse up for years and never had anything.
Now, I can't see, but if you guys look really close, I'm going to have you look in that hole and you can tell me just what kind of bird that is.